In this activity, you'll use spreadsheets to organize and analyze data about a long-term spending decision, like buying a cell phone with a service contract. You can research a different purchase that interests you, like fitness equipment, a musical instrument rental, a cable or internet provider, or a tablet with internet connection. With complex decisions like these, there's an overwhelming amount of data. Cell phones, for example, perform lots of different functions. Do you want a phone to primarily talk to people, to listen to music, to watch movies, to take photos? Then you must choose a wireless carrier and data plan. Some carriers offer discounts on phones when you sign a contract, but you may end up paying more over time. Plans vary by data amount. Companies charge different amounts for the services you use, and signal strength varies, not to mention the hidden fees. Administrative fees, cancellation fees, 911 fees, whoa. Spreadsheets help you organize all this information to get a full, clear picture of the actual cost involved. For this activity, you will research and record data about cell phone plans and enter the data into a spreadsheet. Then, you'll use formulas to calculate what the phone will cost you over the full contract term. Formulas perform the same operations you would by hand, but calculating the cost in spreadsheets has several benefits. First, spreadsheets makes it easy to change values. Your expenses will change each month. By hand, you'd have to recalculate all the totals. With spreadsheets, your calculations automatically update when you change a value. Second, you can easily copy the functions and formulas in your spreadsheet instead of performing the same mathematical operation over and over. Finally, using spreadsheets helps you prevent errors when performing calculations, and the spreadsheet creates a record of your math so you can always check the calculations. To get started, go to sheets.google.com and open a new spreadsheet. Name it Product Comparison, then move on to the next video.